Plastic. Oh, that's kind of parts. Box. Oh, one will do. Thank you. I didn't think so. Worth a shot. That's one. Martinez. Interesting. I'm definitely gonna need more quartz. I already know it. And redstone. Ugh. Yeah, I know, right? Finally made one. Yeah. Finally, indeed. Or apples. Apples. No, I didn't give her redstone back. Not yet. Need to get that as well. What I want to do here. Either mine, I can finish setting up that smelter. Know what? Let's do that. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, there it is. Go. There's that. Awesome. Starting to slowly come together. Four more drains. Route. Travel. And hey, love it. ME system is so nice. Oh my gosh, now I understand why everyone was telling me to get it so early. But really, yeah. That would have been fun to make early on. Oh, so much grout. Trains. There. And now what? Is faucet. There. The basin shaped right. Okay, yep. Able. Phone. This is too close. Needs to go over by, ow. Congratulations on the new color. Aster. Off that. Wow. Huh. What a way to lose a computer. That sucks. Oh my gosh. Wow, that must have been an awesome computer then. Holy crap. I would have been pissed. Pun not included. Ah, sorry. I didn't even think about that. Yeah, if you spent that much, it was probably around the range of what this is, Gene. Can't decide. Right here is fine. Grand. Oh. Color first. It's a good vid card, man. Rest in peace. Nothing was salvageable. You couldn't take anything out of it. The whole thing was ruined. Oh. Mark of death. That's terrible, man. I'm sorry to hear that. I really am. A nightmare to deal. What about the peripherals? You can save anything? Mouse, keyboard, headset. Everything could have been fried. There. All right. Wow. That is horrible. That's a big plus, really. Think about it. That's a real big plus. Be happy about that. Alright, we'll finish that up. What we need to do now is we need to go mining. Find treasures. Wait. But before I'll send. Alright, let's go a mining. Go mining and let's try our own personal mine here. Oh, good. The holding at half. Oh, power for ages. All right. Oof, man. That is. What's all this? Oh. I will come back for that. Oh, what level do I want to get? 12. This should be the court level. Ugh, to the face. Ugh, to the back. Ugh, to the wherever that's gonna hit you. Arm. To the foot. Ah! Yeah. Ass. Boom. That sucks. Had a piece of iron on him. Gracias. Girls got anything? No. Dirt. I forgot. Completely forgot all about these guys. I'm in the leg. Haha. Leg shot. I didn't get food. All right, that's loud. Ooh, goodies. He's all around. My. And lava. Alright. Here, although I don't really need coal. Mainly just redstone and quartz. That's main objective here. Need to slap redstone on this. Actually, no, I need to remake it completely because I messed up by putting the emerald on it. But in time, man, I'm sure you'll build an even better system. Where are all these skeletons? Diamond. All right. What I actually think I'll do next, after I finish mining, is I think I'm going to remake Tamer yet again and get it right this time. Instead of putting useless modifiers and taking up. Alright. Ugh! That's a horrible number of frames. I'm really anxious to see that when this server does go dedicate to a dedicated host, that I'm no longer having to run the server, play the game, and stream. How much my performance will improve. But yeah, I have electric on this one. But I added the emerald before that, and then I slept on electric. I was like, oh, well, now it doesn't use durability. I'm an idiot. Found a diamond. Because I'll put electric on it, I'll place lapis, I'll place redstone, I'll do the auto smelter. Current. Be the big fish. Not in the lava. Like this. Someone like. iMac. I don't do Macs. You can build a decent laptop for 700, really, man. Yeah, 700 should be able to build a pretty good laptop, or not laptop, desktop. Because really, I used to get laptops. I've gone through two very expensive laptops, and they each lasted me about a year before I had to start changing out motherboards and video cards. Well, that's the same thing because they're integrated most of the time. But I, at some point in the future, I'll probably get a laptop again, or but only if I absolutely need one. I'll stick with desktops from now on. There we go. That's a big mod pack. A very big mod pack. Wow. How many mods do you have in it so far? Oh, it's gonna burn. Oh. What item do you need to partition them? We'll have to look into that. Hi, Rich. Good talking with you. Take it easy. I like redstone. Bye. Breach. Yep, there it is. There's the breach. Give me. Okay. All right. Important thing. Kinda. Oh, ports. There we go. This. Oh no, my ass. Oh, ass is on fire. That it really just that one. Gold, whatever. Coal. Last apple. Halved to death. Oh no. Oh, the quartz. Quartz used to be like abundant. Oh God, they hurt. Take the, oh yeah. Good little chunk of lapis. I hear you. Get out of my face. Ooh, dungeon. My wrench. Wrench, quickly. Ah, those. Oh well, at least for Boston. All right, oh, there we go. Whole freaking stack, amazing. Copper. Look. Oh my gosh. All right. Ah. Iron. Oh, well. The dungeon down. Oh, look at that little one hiding back there. Back here too? Nope. Redstone running, sure. Coal. I burned. Oh, there's lapis over the lava. Of course there is. Boom. Go up. Come on. Oh no, I burned. Careful with this. Mustn't. Lapis. Good, good, good. That's gonna go well. Mind shut. Lost none. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. No. Really remember always finding quartz. I didn't need it. Ow. Can't find any. Save my life. This. Holy crap! Bro, who in the world is shooting at me? Oh. Oh, another one. Oh. There we go. That's fun. Oh no, you get out of my way. We're to be had. Ugh. Good sized mine shaft. I know I am in. Oh, up and out. Pick up that copper. If need that. Take a minute to get out. In my face, brave. Oh no, we're oh God, how did I know that was gonna happen? Am I? Office spiked. All right, full time. Long search bar. Melt it all. I'm gonna make a new hammer and a new pickaxe. So make some stone handles. Well, see, the thing is, one pick has the auto smelt, one does not. Now I'm going to make one with electric. So, it's a madman. Three picks. I can just start chucking them like the Hammer Bros. Mario when I need them. They really threw hammers. That's okay, because I'm about to make a third hammer. I'm pretty sure I have one in here already. Or at least I thought I did. Oh. Oh. All right. Pick. I want to make a sword. I don't have a nice sword. Got a nice gun. Duh. Add a gold block and a diamond. Oh, of course. Of course. Gotta get the extra modifier in. But the main thing is gonna be the hammer right now. So get hammerhead. Pickaxe. That's a binding, right? For the pick. Yeah, tool. Oh. Binding. The river of flowing. Really. Enough river, or not enough water for the river to flow, so we need. Crap. That. I got like 1,000 something. Damn close. Bunch of. I wish there was upgrades for this. Welcome back, by the way. Alright, so. That's a smelting. Got our head. Run out. He ran out. Crafting terminal? There. Fishnet. Crafting monitor. I don't see a crafting. I'm missing it. Oh, crafting terminal. Hot damn. Let's do it. Let's do it after we finish. That. Right? Alright, so first things first, these both need to be electric. I already have one battery and one chip. Minute, why do I have. Oh, okay. Never mind. And no, I have. Have cobalt. Make a hammer out of I think I just made that hammer. And a good thing I. Oh man. I just have all this steel. Where's my redstone? Yeah, let's make some cobalt too. Oh, buddy. Or to it. I was about to say, I know I can't be out of copper wiring. Impossible. All right, and a battery. There's our electric components. That beautiful ruin. Come on. Swimming in it, Scrooge McDuck style. Oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, it hurts. Oh, God. Pick. No, sir, we're going hammer. We're going big. Big leagues. Swinging for the fences.
Yo.
Yo.
It's good, son.
Welcome back.
Yeah, helping him with some arena. Yeah, you know, he did his first arena. Lost three games in a row and got kicked out of arena. You know how it goes.
Arena of what? Oh, on
Yeah, on Hearthstone.
Nice. I still haven't downloaded that yet. I got into the beta. I need to go download it.
Yeah, it's just like the installer will download it. You don't have to even like turn the game on. Just the Blizzard has its own launcher, like League of Legends. You could update it without playing it. Same thing. I'm trying to figure out what this sorting or like to sort by. What does priority mean? Like, whose priority? Who made that a
Yeah, I
priority?
know, right?
You know
I
what I
was looking,
mean?
I was
Like,
like,
stones at the
I don't
top,
think that's
bookshelves?
important.
Like, yeah, like, what's
Maybe
going on
the
here?
wait a minute, does it sort by how much you have? Maybe that's what it means
That's
by
different.
priority.
There's item ID, item name, number of items, and priority. I had it on number of items, but then as soon as I pulled some redstone out, like it shifted where redstone went. You know what I mean? And everything shifted. And then I was like, oh, well, I can't keep that on. Because
Nice.
then I have to keep moving to pull more redstone out. So I thought about priority, but then that just looks like shit. So I'm guessing it's either item ID or item name. But yeah, I don't know. I'm looking it up online and it just says you can sort by alphabetical, quantity, priority, or cell order. I don't know. It's not like prioritizing the things I have partitioned, that's for sure. Like so far I've made two big ones and then I made two and I'm about to make a third, like half one, I guess 16K storage. And if you partition it, it works way better.
So yeah, I was trying to read. Okay, so what exactly does the partition do?
All right, the partition makes it so that you can choose what's allowed to be stored in a drive or what's not allowed to be stored in a drive. Easier for what is allowed to be stored in a drive. For example, let me pull my handy dandy ME storage that says rocks. I've named it rocks. I will put it in the partitioner. It'll tell me what's in it. Stone, cobblestone, you know, the rocks you build with, all the compressed cobblestones, the red rocks, cobblestone, all that shit. That's what's allowed to go in here. So when I put it in there, it says there's only 15 of 63 types partition allowed fuzzy, and it's only using 3405 of 16,000 bytes, even though we both know I have an ass ton of rocks, just like you do. But since I have a ton of a few items, it takes up less space. Because, like for example, I don't know where I read it. Damn, where was it? It was like, if for example, one item, a new item is 1,000 storage space, or like, 64 of that item is like 100 storage space.
Crap, I need cobalt. Thought I
Can't
had
I can't
enough.
find the thing.
Can't
You're
find
trying to
what thing.
make a hammer.
Yeah, I'm making a hammer with stone handle and cobalt faces. I got one face and I got the head. I just don't have enough to finish off the other face plate.
Why you need the whole thing out of cobalt?
Because it's just crazy awesome. It's cobalt, why not?
Okay, well, so you know, the best ones are gonna be made out of a couple. Like, the prime best ones, I guess you would say, are usually made out of more than one thing because each thing gives different properties, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, so you would make the head out of one thing and then, like, the plate out of this because that has, like, there's probably one with more durability, right? But it makes a shittier head because it doesn't mine as good as this other one. But this other one has the highest mining level, so of course you want to make the head out of that one. Or perhaps this other one's light, you know what I mean? There's all sorts of different, with the high-end ones, there's all sorts of stuff you could be doing to it, yeah.
So if any piece of the tool is made of stone, it gets stone bound, right?
Right. Yeah, I don't think you can add stone bound on top later.
Okay, so for the hammer, if I make one face plate out of stone,
Yeah,
it'll
it'll
get
be
stone
stone bound.
bound.
Yeah, that's
Oh,
why my thing has
snap.
like seven things written on it.
Holy crap.
It says writable because it's a paper rod, so it's writable, gets an extra modifier. Stonebound because it's a stone plate. Reinforced too because it's the head's made of steel and the plate is too. Durability 50%, emerald. Durability plus 500, diamond. Luck, haste, fortune 3, looting 3. All on one hammer. So yeah, it can be pretty beast, but make sure you make like yeah, the rod's got to be out of paper.
Well, Rich here.
What's thallium good for?
Yeah, what does that do before I do this?
Yeah, like what's that doing? I'm pretty sure I don't know. It's not, I saw you it not let you melt it, and then
Yeah,
I
it wasn't
saw
letting
it
me
not
smelt
let you
it.
craft it.
Yeah, I'm wondering how I can make a freaking rod out of this.
See, yeah, how he's listing other things. Like he's listing that it's like made of different stuff. Yeah, like that's the best ways to do it. I don't remember. The book would, I'm sure, tell you what thallium does.
Yeah, Where is that book? There it is.
Let's see
Can't
here,
remember which.
modifiers. Netherrack, obsidian.
Cobalt.
See, yeah, cobalt has like.
All right. It doesn't tell me what therium does. Thallium or
Cobalt,
whatever
look
it
at
is.
cobalt and ardite. That's a good example of the difference between the two. Like, they both mine at cobalt's level, but mining speed of cobalt is so much faster, you know what I'm saying? But ardite is stone bound, and cobalt is reinforced. It's all sorts of crazy stuff. So maybe instead of making it out of stone, you would make it out of ardite, because it
Right.
would still get stone bound. See, stone bound level is 2. What's stone?
You have
Stonebound level
ardite too.
1. See? So stone only gives you stonebound level 1, whereas ardite would give you stonebound level 2.
All right, do I have to? Yeah, I gotta smelt the ardite.
Oh, you need a Malium head. Look at Malium. It's mining level 5. It's above cobalt. And the speed's not as fast as cobalt, but the mining level's higher. He never said what it does, by the way.
Yeah, I know. What's going on, Buckwheat? Where the heck do you get that ore? Allium.
What? Hold on, I'm looking in the alloy book. Alloys. Malium is made from 2 cobalt and 2 ardite.
Oh, jeez, I ain't got all that.
Alumite? No.
You know what?
Bronze?
Crap.
If you want to min-max this, it gets kind of complicated.
Yeah, we're just gonna hold off
I can't
on.
even find thallium in this. How is thallium? Is thallium even part of this?
I guess I don't even know. Completely honest with you. We're just gonna hold off on doing all that and I'm trying to stick to the original plan here before I start going hunting the nether for ores. Looking crafting terminal, right?
I think thallium's part of, yeah, thallium's part of whatchamacallit, Thaumcraft. Thallium,
Oh,
Thaumcraft. It
gotcha.
makes, you make it into a pickaxe, put the three across the top with two sticks, it makes the pickaxe. Then you put that pickaxe in, like, the thallium machine, something special or whatever, and it makes pickaxe of the core. It's an enchantable high tier.
Ah.
1500 durability added by the Thaumcraft mod. It has a unique function of prospecting the surrounding area of the player. Ah, nice. What's that mean?
Good question.
It says, hold on. It also has the ability to find native chunks from ores. When mining ores, there's approximately a 33% chance the player will receive a native ore cluster of the ore that was being mined instead of the ore. This can be smelted like any other one, but will yield 2 bars. Oh, so it's like, see, it's this way of getting double ore. Here's your Thaumcraft way of having double ores.
Oh.
Right click analyzes an area 3 by 3 by 8 blocks and shows the highest aspect discovered. I don't know what that means.
You know what it means.
Oh, it pops up like the aspects that the ores are made out of. So it would say metallium, and you would know that there's, you know what I mean? Or if it said metallium and richness or whatever, you'd know it's probably gold or something, you know what I mean? If you knew what the items were made of, you would know what was around you.
Gotcha.
That's see if you knew them. So much fucking work. That's why the magic ones can be complicated. But once you learn them, it's just obvious, you know what I mean?
Right. Obvious. Obviously.
So yeah. Anyways, so yeah, you should make some like smaller partitions. If you're like worrying about, I can't, there's no way I can store all my items. Yeah, you totally can.
Oh no, all my items are stored.
Oh, you got it? How many big ones did you have make? Just the four?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not too bad. I might be able to throw my shit.
Because, I
'Cause
mean,
I'm making small
it
ones.
all stacks. It doesn't, like, I
Yeah,
got.
but here's what I'm saying. Like, one of my storage units, the one that says 63 of 63 types, says 31,000 of 65,000 bytes used. Here's the trick. If what's being stored on that unit is, for example, an electric jetpack, okay, that's not gonna, there's no stacking involved, you know what I mean? There's not gonna be a stack of those.
Right. Yeah,
So
I mean,
that's what I
I
mean
kept
by.
like my machine parts out. They're in their own chest right here. My armors and weapons and tools, those are out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Exactly what you're describing right now. You can do that with a partition editor where you can say this drive, like for example, I can pull this drive out and all my ores come with it. They're no longer in the ME system. Like every ingot that I have is all stored on the same 16K partition and it's only taking up 5K of it. So I could have three times the amount of ores I have before I would ever even need to upgrade to the bigger one. So it lets you, like, you can swap them out and stuff like that. 'Cause I know there's reasons for these drives to be, you know, movable and stuff like that. So it could help you get everything in there, like I was saying, yeah. Because storing everything on 64Ks would be ridiculous, and they'd only be like a third full anyways. But if you make one for all the rocks and wood and bullshit, you know what I mean? That is gonna stack high. Stacking a 2,000 of one block takes up no space, whereas 10 blocks and having one of each would probably take up the same amount of space. Just because it's different types of block. Yeah.
You.
Any basic processors?
Come on.
Oh, I need silicon. So did you get your whole system? Did you get the piping yet? Did you figure that shit out?
No, I haven't even touched it yet, man.
What?
I
What are
went
you doing right now then?
I just got back from mining.
Oh,
Yeah, I
okay.
had to
Well, like,
go I had to try and go track down some quartz.
if, yeah, I meant like when you said I should get back to doing what I was doing. What were you trying to do?
The piping. I've gotten so sidetracked by it.
What? Like, what do you mean? Piping for what?
For the ME system.
Why does it need to have piping? It's all plugged next to each other.
So for the machines?
There we go. So you're working on hooking your machines up to piping.
Yes.
Automation of the machines.
Yes.
I like that. That's a good description, not piping. What does that mean to me? That doesn't mean anything to me. You know, piping. Piping things. What
Piping.
else? What else would piping be used for? Piping.
Duh.
I got a toilet. I gotta flush that shit somewhere.
Wow. Wow, indeed.
So funny. So this, yeah, this transfer node became annoying. Constantly sucking things out of the induction furnace or whatever and not being able to put it anywhere. Because I tore apart my whole system.
Womp, womp, womp.
Pretty much, dog.
All right, there's my crafting terminal. Crash that. Sexy.
Get your big crafting box yet?
Say what?
You make like the box that does the crafting and shit?
Just the single crafting terminal. That way I can see all my inventory and the crafting station. Oh, there's print. It's alive.
How's it work? Make something with it. All I saw was you put it down.
See, what should I make? I'll make a torch. I don't know why, but that came to mind. All right, there's a coal and a stick. And there's four.
Nice.
Okay. Oh, and I can keep making them. It made a whole stack. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Yikes.
It's like an assembly table type thing.
Holy
The
crap.
recipe stays.
Yeah, I didn't know it was going to make me a whole stack, though. I guess I just need to left click instead of right click. Oh, man. That's awesome, though. All right. So there's your home do-it-yourself ME system. Except, let me do this partition thing. What was that?
Yeah, I'm trying to make one now that'll be like just like my chests, you know, like however my chests were labeled, the partitions would be labeled for efficiency.
Oh, does it let you label them?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Just don't start the word with R.
Why not?
I can't explain it to you, but you'll have to copy and paste it if you do.
Oh.
For example, rocks.
right.
Oh, this is okay. This is sweet. Okay, so no, the truth is, I don't think you need to build the whole auto crafting thing with the crafting patterns.
Why is that?
Go to the crafting terminal, right click it, and then, like, in any eye, type torch. Right? Click it so it shows you how to make one, and then shift click it and see if it'll put the stuff in it for you.
Oh, hold on. Okay. All right, what'd you do now? Did
Act like it's a regular crafting table and use any eye. How do you use any eye on a crafting
Oh,
table?
okay, wow. Except I don't have a search bar at the bottom for any eye.
Why not? As soon as I right click the thing, it's just like opening anything. Oh, yours doesn't. Why
Oh.
doesn't yours?
Well, when I actually click on the item on the list to the side, I can type something in.
Oh.
But not when
Mine, I
I'm.
don't know. Mine doesn't go away, but that's okay. But yeah, that's what
Oh.
that dude was talking about online. I remember he said
Gotcha.
something like that. That's sweet. Now I don't have to like you don't have to like have items on you and check, you just leave it all in there.
Right. Kind of cool, though.
Yeah, so I can make processors and stuff. Yeah, and my editor is totally a block all by itself. Yeah, I swear online it was like, don't forget, it has to be part of an ME system. Like, it's a block away. Like, it's this one empty block between it. I tried to connect it with a wire, and it wouldn't connect, so I don't think it needs to be connected to anything. And you just put the partition in the top right, and then a lot make it so it's allowed and stuff. You can configure something based on what's already in it, I think. I don't know what that means, though. What does that mean?
Bang. All right, there's my partition. Where do I want to slap this thing? Safe.
Oh no, I ran out of quartz. I only made four of these.
How'd you do that?
I can't get jiggy with four storage cells.
Yeah, you can.
What was the name of that? Make a 4K? Yeah, I could. But useless. Actually, the 4K might not be bad for like something I'm never gonna have much of. I'll do it.
You're a madman. No sane person would ever attempt that.
What?
I don't know. Whatever it is you're about to do.
I attempt it all the time. Oh God, I shift clicked to like pull out, but it didn't put that to my inventory. It just like threw it in the ME system. Now I gotta find the damn thing. Oh, part. It's not called a partition. Drive. Oh. Shit. It's called storage. Yes. Oh, really? Where'd it go? Found it.
What?
I'm retarded. My stupid little sword thing. I lost the drive for a second. Oh, good. I found it.
So wait, did you already have items on the disk when you partitioned it?
Now, I'll admit that I did not attempt to partition. Now, I have partitioned afterwards, yes, and added more items to the list. I have not attempted to remove an item from the list because you take the partition out of the ME system. Maybe if it's part of the ME system, it can auto shift the items, but I can't guarantee that either. And there's like, when I Google this item, there's like no information on it. On the partition. And do fuzzy, not precise.
I'll hold off on that for right now. I'll do
What?
that on partitioning. I built the partitioner. I'll deal with partitioning later.
Yeah, no, if you don't have any empty drives, I wouldn't fuck with it.
Actually, I do have one empty drive.
If you have an empty drive, then that drive could be set up for like
Yeah,
whatever you have the
let me
most of, I guess.
that put all my cores and stuff for
See, it says 23 of 63 types. I don't know what that means. Okay, so if I click, I put a storage unit in there. As long as you don't click format, it doesn't do anything yet. And I clicked partitions, configure partition based on currently stored items. I think it just showed me the list of the items that are there. I don't know, I can't guarantee it.
why can't I start a name with O either? Or
I don't
R? Can't do
know.
anything with R?
You copy and paste it, man. Just type it into anything and then copy it and type it back. That's what I did, rocks.
You just. What?
This isn't a copy and paste question, is it? How does one copy and paste? How do you say copy and paste?
Just cassette. All right, and then you just drag the items into drive.
Just click them, shift click them or something. It's gonna put just like one invisible piece of the item. It's not even the real part of the item. So yeah, you didn't need all your gold with you. You only needed one piece of gold.
Crap.
Oh
We'll
God, I
come back
love
to
it.
that.
Now I don't see. I also don't know if you turn it into a partition, right? Like if you say gold goes on here, just say gold goes on there, and then shove the drive back in. And then pull the drive back out of your system and see if it automatically put all the gold on there for you without you having to do it. You know what I mean? Like the rest of the gold that you had in the system, unless you have all your gold. Try it with something that you still have in the system. Store it on a different drive. See if it pulls it off that drive and puts it on your new drive.
All right, I'll try it with a. Where'd the gold go? Let's try it with the bronze. All right, form and then just format or. Take it out. Put it
I'm
in.
watching you.
All right. Take it back out. Check it in the chest.
Yeah, there you go. Chest will be where you can actually see how much of what's in it. Because they're just.
It didn't take it out.
It didn't. Okay, I thought that when I tried it with some other items, where I noticed I had two stacks of the same item. And I think that's because it's doing what we think it's doing. It's still got it on the other drive. So yeah, you'll have to pull everything, all your ingots out. At least pull it out and put it back in. You know what I mean?
Hold on, let me.
to fix it. Sorry, I didn't inform you about formatting, you know, before
It
you
happens.
needed it. You know, when you needed it.
Crap.
Before all this. Now I got the ME system. I got the partitioner hooked up. It doesn't even know. Yeah, I've got the partitioner like on the system, and the controller doesn't see it. So it doesn't matter
What do you mean?
whether it's actually part of the system. Okay, the partitioner. You know how every part of an ME system has to actually be part of the ME system? Okay, the partitioner doesn't.
Right.
Got it. Just
Yeah.
clearing that up. Just double checking and ensuring that.
Yeah, I know. I just place it right here because everything's right here.
Why not? It could matter one day.
Let's see if I add it. If I take all the bronze out, put it all back in.
Yes, that'll work.
Yes, that did work. Okay, holy crap.
Gonna name this.
Crap on them. Types of freaking lead.
As soon as you hit the O, it wipes it out. So I gotta type weird or fuel. Weird or fuel. And then copy and paste it. Totally works.
Out and here. Start this process of transferring all these freaking ores in and out.
Right? Well, you could try to type ingot. Probably help you a
Yeah.
little bit. I went ahead and was like, and I'm not storing blocks and ingots since the blocks would just, you know, it would require more space to have the two different types of items. So I had to
Right.
break all my blocks up into their ingots, and so my inventory kept filling up with iron. It's like, ah, my inventory full of iron again.
Actually, you know what? Our chest is gonna come in handy. Not really, because it's still part of freaking ME system. Hey, man. Oh, crap.
I love how well things go for you.
I know, right?
Here we go. Got it. Oh, crap. Oh, God, no. Why me? Starting from the top.
ME systems are tricky. Not tricky, they're just tedious. All right, just toss them all back in. All right. Oh my, kidding me. Oh, I am great. I really don't see why I need to be doing this right now. Partition. Don't go up in there.
Dude, you have so many items in your inventory right now. You're just like
Oh
switching them to your knapsack. Just like set glowstone to be on a partition and then throw all the glowstone in the system. Then set the next item to be in the system. Like set tin, pull all the tin out, throw all the tin back in. Set gold, pull all the gold out, throw the gold
no. That
back
is
in.
so much back and forth. Oh my
What you're
gosh.
doing? You single-handedly just moved your entire inventory to your knapsack. I want you to know that.
I know. Just wait. Just wait. All right. So, bars. That's all right. Nope. Dust. You just took it. Please give that back. No, she didn't. It's in my inventory.
Oh, that's awesome. She opened it up and took it.
No, she didn't. It was in my
I
inventory.
know. I saw the Emmy system. The stress is getting to you, dog. You're starting to turn on those you love. You, hey, you
Hey!
stole my shot.
Hey!
You smack. You should have
Hey!
shot her. You should have blown her up instantly to get it back and then realize she didn't have it on her. Like, oh, I
No
was
way.
lying to her the whole
That's.
time.
You're a terrible, terrible man.
Would have been so fantastic if you'd done that. Like, I'm counting to three. And then, like, she's like trying to type, but it's too
She's
late.
like,
I'm fluent.
I don't have anything.
What
Boom.
comes across in chat is, give me food. What she typed.
Wait, what?
She did type, give me food. She wants food from you. You didn't know that. Just use the ME to throw her all your food. Just like dump her. Here's all of it.
I
Storage drive.
Just gave you. Look at her taking my damn food. She just ate my fucking raspberries. I'll shoot you.
Raspberries.
Oh, I'll shoot you right
so
now.
Did you figure out how to get into your stuff, I guess?
No, the food chest is separate. I'll shoot you in the face. Alright. There. Out. And all right.
By the way, you can shift click things like you were sending them to an inventory instead of dragging each item up into the partition thing. What were those huffs at me?
No, it was a print.
Okay, just making sure.
Hold on,
like,
what,
I'm sorry, I
what
tried
is
to
she
tell you
doing?
she's okay. Hello.
If she picks up. All right. Saying.
She's clearly not talking to me. Are you?
No, I know she's talking to me.
Skype.
Yeah, I know. She won't join Skype.
Love it.
Her friends. I'll put your friend down.
She's with her friends.
She's. Oh wait, what'd she say? Oh, what did you do with my friends? She's talking about the little thing. She's totally screwed with my mind there.
I was like, let's get some more ladies in the chat. What's good? What, that $2 one from Walmart?
I guess.
Walgreens? Not cutting it no more. Red up here. I'm coming to see. Hell, I don't know. I'm saying up. Caesar. Like ran around your house looking for her. I don't even see it. Or oh God, she's torching something.
Oh jeez.
What is going on? I can't find her.
I don't know. Where is she?
I think you're transferring me too. When you click it? Oh God. I don't see her on my thing. My mini map. Oh, that's just. No, that's you! Oh, she's there with you.
I will shoot you, I swear to God, if you're listening to this, I will shoot you. I hope she's not wasting my glass. Because you actually need all this type of glass for friggin' ME crap.
As opposed to wasting the rose berries?
Where'd you go?
I like how when you click the button, I come with you.
Yeah, anyone on the portal comes with up top.
Okay, I'm going back to my house. Nice. Oh, God.
By the way,
it's like, let's see the world.
This is your glass. By the way, this is me charging up my freaking plasma gun.
She won't hear that for a little while. There's that boom.
Trying to shoot behind her.
So yeah, I still don't know, like, regular ME cable. I guess it's just, like, a resource to make more ME stuff with. I've really not had to use it. Is the server freaking out? And I got dropped. I got to check on Shiny.
No, I'm good.
Okay. I think it was the portals. Whenever I jump through my portal, sometimes it, like, I fall through the block below me, and then, like, I'm in my downstairs, and then I warp back upstairs and realizes that's not where I was supposed to be. It's like, whoa, hold on a second. You went through the floor, and then, like, it pulls me back out, and I freaked out.
Wow.
I like how after you went and shot all that stuff, you go down there and she just hits you with
the I know, right? She's such a thief. I'm in there wasting my freaking mats.
Look at that jetpack. Oh god, look at her jetpack go.
I know, right?
That's such speed. Yeah, you should do donuts around her. Like, it's been around her.
No, I mean, for real, I was like, tomorrow, I had on the agenda to make her a power suit, but right. I don't know. She's wasting all my freaking materials.
You should make it assist her in making a power suit. Maybe it might be better.
Man, I can't. I can't get her to make anything. Are you kidding me?
That way you can teach her how to make.
You have red in here. I know I have red in here. Leave my red alone. Goodness.
Red? Is it like a creature?
She's talking about the red X's on the friggin' map.
Oh, lol.
Oh my gosh. I know she won't leave me alone till there. It is fixed. No more red.
Oh, I don't want to put dirt in that. I don't know what I'm doing.
Where are your friends? Went way of my glass. Now she's wrenching my chest. I like so am about to just tap her.
Nah, not until she pops him with the pickaxe.
You know what? I'm about to just lay down a bunch of the actual sentry turrets and then shoot her ass down.
Just put one, it'll teach all a lesson.
Look at her snooping through my damn chests and putting on
Just
a
make sure she
hat.
got whatever she needs.
Oh my God, what a dork. Put on the leather hat.
How could you be mad at that? Like this? I'm so mad at
Easy,
you.
easy, easy.
So mad at you.
Charging up my laser. Pow. A cut punch.
Oh God.
You better leave my wooden pick alone.
Wooden pick.
Going. Don't you even dare. Oh my gosh. Get out my tower. Holy crap.
Can't say
She don't, stop going through my chests.
bloody hilarious.
Gonna cap her, I swear.
Dude, I'm getting like such lag. I swear I'm clicking my ME drive and it's not working. Let me in.
Gonna shoot you.
Happened? There's bars on the side of the ME drive.
What?
I clicked the ME drive and it like switched to some other side. Oh God, and that's when I get spinning my shit around in circles.
You screwed the pooch. All right.
Oh wow, I'm still way over here. Okay.
One more time, I'm gonna. Oh, she stole it. What is she doing?
You got a death wish, woman? She put a table down and you're breaking the table. You're trying to break the table down. Look at her. She looks like a real Robin Hood bandit right there with that
I know,
long hair
right?
on. My boss called me from work today, right? 4 in the afternoon. I don't work today. She said, "Please tell me you're gonna be my savior." And I was like, let's see, how can I help you?" And she's like, "Tell me you still have the $160 you were supposed to turn in from work yesterday. You didn't turn in." And I was like, holy shit, are you for real? And she was like, yeah, I hope you have it. If not, I don't know where I'm going to find it. And so I did. So I didn't give in $160 yesterday. I just kept it.
All right.
So I'm guessing the ME system is telling me I should never have more than 630 different items, right?
I guess, yeah.
Like, how many items are in FDP Unleashed? That'd be nice enough. Item count.
I worry about this girl, I swear I do.
It's worth worrying.
Got a jetpack on with a leather cap, some iron boots and leggings, jerking her head around watching these four little things sing. She looks like a special needs child.
She isn't going to be happy to hear that.
I know.
You have 30 seconds of happiness left.
I know. Before it's all ruined.
You destroy everything you love with that purple axe sword on her back. Oh, what is that pickaxe she has?
Something from my chest. I don't know if she kept it. Let me see. She put it back.
Wait a second. Hear what? The music?
Yeah, the music from the four things.
You can't hear it?
Oh, let me try and play some.
Yeah, I don't hear it on the stream, I'll admit. All right, I'm not listening to the stream. I don't know.
Oh, there it goes. holding out on me. Contop, how you doing? Sadly, we are not letting anyone else on this server. It's private at the moment. Sorry, buddy. Oh, sorry.
Okay, so it seems that there's an ME item, much like the Mass Fabricator.
Really?
Makes matter balls, which are a low-end ammo for the matter cannon. And it makes a singularity. Singularities require a lot, of course. You have to fill a storage cluster. So I think you need to get rid of... however much your storage cluster holds. So I'm guessing 65,000 items.
Something like that. I know she did not just run up. Wow. Holy crap. She ran over here because the music stopped and she was just looking at me.
That's funny. Dude, this wiki I'm looking at, it's crazy. I don't understand it. It just like lost its mind.
Ugh.
It says the singularity can be used to craft quantum entangled singularities, right?
Mm-hmm.
I click that and it says quantum entangled singularity. Quantum entangled singularities are when Obama fucks a midget and poops in her mouth. Somebody must have fucked with this wiki.